been so lucky. But when we first started the new Heart Breakfast, Taylor Swift, I think, was in the first week, and I was so starstruck. I couldn't believe it. She was live on Zoom, and she was specially talking to us, and she was so polite, so funny, so down to earth.
It was Blondie. She was just really lovely and warm and funny, and we had a great conversation. I got to ask her loads of interesting questions. And then right at the end, you know, she gave me a number to come around for tea.
My favourite ever guest on Radio X was definitely the one and only Sir Michael Caine. So we bonded over cricket. He was the nicest man in the world, and he even did the famous line to me. He looked me dead in the eyes and he said, "Toby, you were only supposed to blow the bloody doors off."
My favourite ever guest on one of my shows is hands down Dolly Parton. So how about this? Interview Dolly Parton, and then instead of singing Jolene, she changed the words to Marlene and sang the whole song. It was my ringtone for about 2 years.
My best ever guest on the show was hands down Dolly Parton. I mean, come on, Dolly Parton. I would think that she would be pretty high on most people's list, whether you do a country show or not. But for me, as a proud Tennessee boy, it was just the absolute pinnacle.
The legend, legendary legend, Nile Rodgers.
Has to be Ricky Gervais, who was lovely.
My favourite ever guest on one of my shows was Lionel Richie. He grabbed the mic and started singing Adele's version of Hello.
I would go for someone who's come in and actually done the hat-trick, and that is Gerard Butler.
I did a phone interview with John Lydon, aka Johnny Rotten. Now, as somebody whose life changed completely in 1976 when the punk thing happened, and I was lucky enough to see the Sex Pistols in Manchester in December of 76, and my whole life changed in that moment.
Best interview has got to be Elton John. I started the interview off by talking about Pinner. He said I used to live there, and he was off.
Favourite guest that I've ever had on this show, Denzel Washington.
Why?
Because he's Denzel Washington.
Yeah.
But why would that ever be followed up with a why?
That's true, okay, he's very cool.